Hi everyone, and welcome back to the channel. A new year, a new phone, what better way to kick off 2025 than by diving into some essential tips for the RedMagic 10 Pro. In today's video, I'll be sharing 5 must-do tips for all new RedMagic buyers to help you get the most out of your device. Let's jump right in. Unfortunately, the global version of the RedMagic 10 Pro comes with more pre-installed apps than before. But don't worry, I've got you covered. Start by uninstalling any apps you don't need and removing game installer shortcuts from the home screen. However, there are some exceptions. Don't delete the GoPro app. It's essential for pairing RedMagic gadgets, like the gaming accessories. If you're not a fan of the Z-Board, like me, you can switch it off and enable Google Discover instead. It's more practical and personalized for most users. This one's crucial. Always check for software updates as soon as you set up your device. RedMagic regularly rolls out updates on new devices to improve performance and fix bugs. Did you know the Google Play system update sometimes requires manual attention? Head to your system settings and ensure you're running the latest version for better security and compatibility. For the Mora fans out there, why not include her on your home screen? Summon her through game space and customize her appearance. It's a cool way to make your RedMagic uniquely yours. And that's it, 5 simple tips to kickstart your experience with the RedMagic 10 Pro. This is just the beginning of a series dedicated to this gaming powerhouse, so stay tuned for more content. If you found this video helpful, don't forget to hit the like button, subscribe to the channel, and turn on notifications for all things gaming phones. Thanks for watching, and I'll see you in the next one.